Come on, man. I see. Fuck. Oh my god. Oh, I did it. Thank God. Damn, that was a close one. Woo.
Showtime.
Yeah.
There's just one thing left. Kill me. Kill me and everything will be over. I thought I was a descendant of the clan that protects Videmarly. The ones who have the blood of the devils. But the truth is, was created by Arius. I could become a monster and attack the humans at any time. Now, kill me. It's your job to hunt devils. Was incomplete. But the door to the demon world is... Wait. What are you doing?
My job is hunting devils.
Once you enter the demon world, you may never be able to return. I'll go. I'm expendable. You don't need to worry about me. I'm happy if I can die like a human.
No. Devils never cry.
But...
Let's leave it to fate. Heads, I go. Tails, you go. See you around.
Don't you want to hear the story about Sparta from my team?
I know. He did the same thing. Hold on to my coin, Lucia.
Yo, Rob the comment, thank you for the follow, appreciate that, man. Yeah, I thought the same thing too. I thought you had me already as a follow. But it's alright. Thanks again for the follow, man. How's your day been going, man? How's your stream been going? Awesome. And how's your brother, Destiny? Health. No problem. It's been going good. He's doing good as well. He just left for work. Stream been going good. Moving my equipment from my bedroom. Oh, okay, nice, man. Good to hear you guys are doing good, man. That's good to hear, man. Any new games lately? You guys planning to get anything new or anything? Oh, man. of this guy. He's so annoying. So my parents has basement tomorrow because it's way too short in my room sometimes. Oh, I feel you, man. So now you gotta have a bigger space, right? You gotta have a bigger room and stuff. It's better like that. Dr. Destory, just reserve. RE2 Remastered? Nice, man. I haven't done it yet. I haven't pre-ordered it, but I'm gonna do that soon because that game is gonna be such a good game, man. I can't wait. I can't wait for 2019, man. Just for that game, man. That game is gonna boom the whole market. That game is gonna probably be sold out already by the time it comes out. Alright, time for help. Here we go. Possibly with how long the fans been waiting for. Oof. That game, everybody's been waiting that game for a long ass time, man. I think since 2014, everybody's been talking about that RE2 remake. When all the spectating and the rumors and all that they were trying to make the game. And look how many years it took. I mean, shit. That's why everybody's so excited. It's a big surprise, man.